Cases are on the rise in Virginia after VDH said to prepare for a worse than usual flu season. The Commonwealth is now in the CDC's yellow moderate level. So VDH's last report said we've had more than 5,000 cases so far this season. And that's a big increase from last year when a lot of people were still wearing masks to protect from COVID. Experts say that number will only go up as people gather for the holidays.